This is a test of the YouTube direct upload camera thingy.